gemstones. Chic, elegant.
Watch for a specially priced black tie item during every show. Whatever your style, glamour is waiting for you.
Please join me, Charles Winston, here at ShopNBC for the Black Tie Event. Jewelry for the celebrity in you.
And there you see it. There is one of the main attractions for tonight. That is the beautiful tourbillon. We have a couple of those coming up. And you're going to see some great brand new items never before seen from Stuhrling Original. You're going to see some great pieces. And you know what's even better than that? Some even better prices. So without further ado, I do want to get into a couple of shows we have coming up. First of all, though, the Notebook Computer Store. That is going to be tomorrow, the 4th, at 1 a.m. And what you're seeing right there is V33313, which I believe may be the same item you just got to see a few moments ago with Jim Peterson there. So definitely tune in for that. As you know, phenomenal quality, great value, backed up by a company that's, you know, they've been around forever when it comes to computers. So there is no more trusted name. Also coming up on Saturday the 5th at 6 a.m. Eastern is Down Home. I love that name, Down Home. And there you see that beautiful down comforter right there, G19361. And Mr. Jim Fisher is going to be here to show you all that good stuff. He's going to get comfy with you, so curl up in your bed, grab your telephone, and spend some time with Jim Fisher. But right now, we have Stuhrling Watches, which, by the way, that is the proper pronunciation. It's Stuhrling, even though we all get lazy and say Stuhrling. That's just so you know. Now, let's go ahead and do a preview, and we'll see what kind of goodies we got for you. First coming up is going to be this Big Date Shark, J132911. We've shown this to you before. It's a phenomenal value. You're getting a beautiful shark skin strap that has been, it's got a nubuck treatment, so it's like a suede shark. Very, very luxurious. You get a Big Date complication of the 12. And guess what? You've also got an off-center seconds hand at the 6 o'clock position. This is just a great looking watch, about a 42 millimeter case diameter on there. So it's gonna fit absolutely everybody. The case architecture, this is very classic, very nice looking. Folks, two value pays of $49 is gonna bring that home. J132911, we have all dials available, but that champagne and green, that will be the first to sell out. Now the first of the new items, not only is it new in design, but it's new in gender. This is a lady specific model. Ladies, you have this great, you want to call it an open heart dial, but you know what? It really is an open heart dial. How great is that? Now, you do have a mechanical automatic movement in there, so this will appease all of the ladies collectors that are out there begging for these great automatic movements. This is a really, really slick watch. I've had a chance to look this over for the past month or so, and I tell you, there's not a bad thing to be said about it. This is a 34 millimeter case diameter, so it is the perfect size. We have colors in pink, black, red, light blue, blue, and gray. If you want the rose gold, that's going to have a black dial. It is so rich and so elegant. So you've got great fun colors, great elegant colors. You have a very unique strap on this as well. It's genuine leather, but it's done in a pattern that I'm going to have to get Larry out here to give you a better word for it. It's almost like a nylon texturing. It's just amazing. It's a phenomenal value. When you look at that price, it's just absolutely amazing that we're able to offer that to you. I mean, you're looking at $149. That's just sickening. Now, another brand new piece from Stuhrling, J138896. Another great classic look. I love the way the date has set up on this. You also have your day aperture as well. Very elegant dial work, but look at the case design, folks. This is like nothing else out there. It has a slight style after a huge manufacture, but everything, it's Stuhrling has made it their own. $249.99, as always, a phenomenal automatic movement inside. You've got three value pays of $83.33. And gentlemen, this is a very large piece, 47 by 35 millimeters. When you see it on my wrist, I know you're just gonna go nuts for this. Available in black or brown. The black will get you the silver tone case, silver tone dial. The brown will give you the rose gold, rose tone case. Now going into something just a little bit different. This is going to be J138782. This has one of the wildest dials I've ever seen. This is just radiant and it stands out. You can't miss it. Beautiful, classy leather strap. You've got an animated AM, PM indicator on there as well. Day of the week. Folks, this thing is a full calendar. It's a gorgeous, classy representation of Stuhrling. And again, it's a big case, 46 by 37 millimeters. And you get a dual display and clasp on there as well. First value pay of $99 brings home that elegant tonneau. Now moving on, J138785. This is the regulator. This is just a cool watch. If you've never owned a regulator, they're set up so the hour and minute hands will never pass over each other and block one another. You've got three separate hands. At the top is your hours. The large hand in the center is your minutes. And down at the bottom, you have your seconds. You also have an animated AM, PM indicator and date as well. Most regulators out there give you just simply the time of day in the regulator function. They do not give you these extra goodies. You're getting this all powered by an automatic movement. You're getting it for $449.96. Four value pays of $112. It's just an exceptional value on a beautiful piece. Now this is about 42 millimeters as well, so it's a great large size for the gentleman. You've also got a sapphire crystal on there as well. It just reeks of class. That's all I can say about it. It is a gorgeous piece. When you see it live, I know you're going to agree with me. Now, J133062, I think our only quartz model of the entire 2 hours. Here you've got two completely independent time zones. You have your date complication in the center of the dial and a beautiful reverse sunrise pattern on that dial. Now, if you want the rose tone and brown, there are three remaining. You do need to call in immediately for that. The rose tone and black, I do have a few more. And here's going to be the deciding factor for most of you. This is not $249. We're going to do a markdown right now for you live. Taking $50 off, going to $199.98. Changes your value pays to $66. J133062. And moving on, going into a chronograph. Oh, this thing is so popular. I get so many emails about this from our viewers. J132913. This is an extremely rugged piece, by the way. Get 100 meter water resistant. I love what they did with the center links going down the bracelet. Very, very sporty and very rugged looking. And you know, we're going to keep that markdown theme going. We're going to take it from $399. We're going to mark it down $50, $249.99. Three value pays of $83. You've also got a sapphire crystal on there, and it is a Swiss chronograph movement inside. So call in quickly for that. All dial colors are available, but the green and silver tone and the black and silver tone will be the first to sell out. Now, J132766. This is going to be another great automatic. This is a 44 millimeter. This is a huge watch. Done in the rose tone with a silver tone dial. You've got a big date complication as well as your off-center seconds hand at the 6 o'clock position. Very classic, almost vintage look in a nice oversized case. Genuine crocodile strap, sapphire crystals front and back. This is just a great buy at $299. Three value pays of $99, but you've got to act very quickly. I have less than 10 remaining. So you need to be on the phone lines right away to get your hands on that. When you see it on my wrist, you know what? Can we see it live just for one quick second? If you can grab that big giant one for me. I just want you to see it on the wrist, because we're not going to get a chance to do a presentation on this. I just know it. Take a look at this on my wrist and tell me this is not an impressive piece. 44 millimeters. Just gorgeous. Look how it sits on my wrist. People are going to notice this from across the room, from across the boardroom table, wherever it is that you're wearing it. Across the street. It is going to get you noticed. And that big date complication lets you know that you are getting a very, very fine timepiece, all done with an automatic movement. Beautifully decorated, by the way. Anyway, I just want to make sure you got a quick chance to see it. We are now down to five. So call in quickly for that or you will miss out on that. Now moving on. I'm sorry I took up so much of your time there. J138783. This is the rotating subdial watch. Not only does this little subdial rotate around inside of the dial, you've got a secondary time zone. We only have it in the black and the blue, single-digit quantities. Not only can you offset by the hours on a secondary time zone, you can offset an entirely different time down to the minute. $449.96. You're getting a gorgeous leather strap. You're getting a 39-millimeter case diameter, sapphire crystals front and back. All this is being run by an automatic movement, and you have your date at the 3 o'clock position. J138783. It's another one of those, if you don't act fast, you're going to miss it. And as you saw at the top of the show, this is, and we're going to show this to you live too, what the hey, just because we have a couple of seconds. I want to make our camera operator jump up out of his nice comfortable chair and get over here. Anyway, this is a fully functioning, hand-assembled tourbillon. Beautiful, elegant dial work on this, but right there, that's the reason why you're buying it. This was designed to offset the effects of gravity on the mechanical movement, so it makes it more accurate. Look at how gorgeous this is. When people see that rotating cage, they know what it is, and they know that you cannot buy a tourbillon anywhere, really, except for these, you know, unless you're in the many high, you know, you're in hundreds of thousands of dollars. Excuse me, look at the decoration on the back of this. When you see this movement, you see the kind of work and attention to detail Stuhrling has put into this. This is just utterly amazing. Obviously, you're getting, you know, a genuine crocodile strap. You're getting sapphire crystals. You're getting the best of everything, and you're getting it all in a functioning tourbillon for $44.99, the least expensive tourbillon that money can buy. We're even giving you five value pays. This makes it accessible to every collector out there for $8.99. What a great deal. The gentleman to my right, Mr. Larry Magen, you are the president of operations for North America of Stuhrling. I just love saying it because it's a big title.
That's what my business card now says, Jim, so that's right. Nice to be here.
And you know what? We have great items out here and great prices.
Oh, my God. I am so raring to go. We are loaded for bear tonight, Jim. We've got some great new models coming out. That tourbillon, for example, we sold on the last show. We sold out. We had 10 pieces. It's limited edition. Don't get me started here. But I had to fight like crazy to get 10 more for this show because we had allocated so many for retail. But nevertheless, we got 10 more because there were so many people that wanted that tourbillon. We sold the 10 that we had. We've got 10 more tonight. So I'm just loaded for
bear. It's the single most sought-after complication in the world. And you're getting it for such an amazing price.
And don't forget, it's combined with a day and date, which makes it really, really extra special. How many times do you see a tourbillon that's combined with a day and date? I don't know, Jim, do you?
Well, not for under $100,000.
Okay, there you go. And before we get going, we have to get Lucinda to put on one of those heart watches. My goodness.
Absolutely.
Our beautiful model, Lucinda, we have to get her into the act because, you know, you're up late at night. You don't want to just keep looking at us two guys over here.
Well, we're going to start off with an old favorite, and this is one that customers have just gone nuts for. This is genuine shark. You've got a big day complication. You have your off-center sweep hand at the 6 o'clock position. Folks, at this price, $99, you could hate the watch and keep it for the strap, and you're still getting a great deal. But look at this. I mean, and I happen to be dressed up tonight. I'm sorry if I disappointed my many viewers out there that used to see me all, oh, Mr. Casual. But I wanted to show you that a watch like this can still play well with a suit. It still does well, even though it has kind of a casual theme to it. You can wear this for everything.
Well, you can, Jim. And this is one of those classic watches that's what I would call everyday. You can wear this one every day. Of course, we brought it out here on the last show. We came close to selling them out completely. I think we're going to run through the rest of them tonight. So don't miss this one, folks. Every day, $99. That shark skin strap alone makes this a great buy. It's a very exotic strap. You don't see a lot of genuine shark skin. It's very, very soft. It's like, as I said on the last show, it's like butter. And it is. It's you have to feel it to see it. But it's every day.
We have our first sellout of the night. Congratulations on that huge big date. You're going to love that. That is such a gorgeous watch. Congratulations. But now, going back to this the shark right here, we're going to show you a close-up here. I want to show you the case back, the curvature of the case. Look at this. Screw-down case back, very, very beautifully engraved. But here's what makes this watch, even at its size, comfortable. You've got the curvature to follow your wrist. There is so much going on, even on a watch that we're able to offer you for $99. This tells you the dedication to detail that Stuhrling has. I'm really working on saying Stuhrling instead
of
Stuhrling.
Well, you know what, Jim? Another point I'd like to point out, it's kind of a minor point, but not really. The sharkskin strap has quick-release pins, and we're doing that a lot with a lot of our models now. You don't need a special tool to get in there. And so the point is, if you're a watch collector, you know, this is a good buy for $99. just for the strap. You can put this strap on your other watches and really dress them up. I'm telling you, I have a lot of watches. You have a lot of watches, Jim. This shark skin strap makes this very, very special. I love wearing this particular model just because of my strap. And of course, I told everybody by now I've got the green shark skin with the champagne dial, but I think we're very close to being sold out on that particular color.
And that is a 20 millimeter strap, so it's going to fit most of everything that you have in your collection. 20 millimeter is a very, very common size. And I'll go ahead and angle this to the camera there. And you can see all the color choices, copper and gray, champagne and green, blue on blue, and blue with gray. There's not a bad color among them. I know you're very partial to that champagne and green.
Well, you know, I like them all, really. I even like the one with the copper dial. But this looks good on ladies, too. It's a nice size, it's big, it's bold, and it wears well on a lady's wrist as well.
I'm sorry, I'm just sitting over here playing with the tourbillon.
I tell you, I get a lot of compliments. I've said it before, I wear this particular model 2 or 3 days a week because it is one of those everyday type of styles. And of course, now I'm replacing it with this one that I brought tonight, and we're going to get into
that one
a little bit later.
Yeah, that's second hour show.
But for $99, folks, don't miss this one. Everybody should own one of these.
Folks, if you're liking what you're seeing here on some of these new styles, wait till you see next hour. There's two models out there that are just going to make your eyes bleed. They are that cool.
Here we go.
Now, coming up a little bit later, J138896 is the automatic day and date with this elegant dial, beautiful oversized case. That thing is just class all the way around. It's $249.99, three value pays of $83. And that has a sapphire crystal as well, am I correct?
Actually, this is a Cristerna crystal.
Okay, so this is the hardened crystal.
Yes, it's five times harder than a mineral crystal, Jim.
J138896. Also, the regulator, J138785, your price of $449.96 gives you the regulator. It gives you an animated AM-PM indicator, and it gives you a date. Like I've said before, on a traditional regulator, you don't see that many complications stacked on top of each other. Here you're getting this all powered by an automatic movement, genuine leather strap, J138785, four value pays,
$112. And this one does have sapphire, Jim, front and back.
Absolutely. And also the rotating sub-dial watch. Again, it's another great automatic. This is what Stuhrling is known for. You got phenomenal dial work that matches up with the strap beautifully. You've got the rotating secondary time zone that goes all the way around the dial every hour. $449.96, four value pays of $112. And then, what else do we have? Yes, the big bad bone daddy. This is the tourbillon. Now, you do have two choices, silver tone and rose tone, or silver tone and blue. Either way you go, you can't beat it. We've already sold through a few of them. We've got single-digit quantity remaining on each. $44.99, you're getting your day, you're getting your, what do we have on there, on both?
We have a day and a date.
But day and a date, that's right.
Also, you might remember, this is a limited edition. There were only 50 pieces made, okay? And we allocated 10, the 10 sold out from ShopNBC. I went back, I fought, I got 10 more for tonight's show. You can even show the number on the numbering on the back if you like, Jim. But there were only 25 made of each. One is with the blue numerals, the other with the rose gold, but a total of 50 altogether in the world. A tourbillon for $4,500. And again, to further make this even more important, you've got a day and date complication to go along with a tourbillon, which is the most desirable complication in the world.
Absolutely. It certainly is. Right down here, you'll see that limited edition number. We're going to go to that in just a couple of seconds here. 50 made. That's it. I mean, my goodness,
that's a really
limited edition. Where do we have that? Right down here.
Right. Only 50 in the world.
That's okay. It's sapphire crystal. I can't scratch it.
Right. Only 50 in the world. And like I said, we allocated 10 for ShopNBC clients and customers and collectors. And we sold them out last time. And I went back, I fought, and I got 10 more out of our retail allotment.
You guys even did engraving around the outer edge of the case back. You guys are just amazing. Your detail is phenomenal.
Yeah.
But right now, we're going to get, this is so exciting.
Yeah, it is.
This is a phenomenal ladies' watch. Gentlemen, I want you to remember, as if the special day in your life hasn't already dropped enough hints, Valentine's Day is right around the corner. And I want to open up right on Lucinda's wrist. I want you to see immediately how cool this watch is before we get into the colors and the technical aspects of it. Ladies, you're getting not just a fashion watch, and it is very fashionable, but you're getting a mechanical automatic movement that's fully decorated, engraved, There is so much to stare at and gawk at on this watch. And it's not this big, giant, oversized thing. It's not a men's watch that they put a cute little heart on. This was made specifically for you. And if you notice, even on the heart there, that's even been outlined. It's all been individually painted. You've got this the
layered,
stampings,
Jim,
of the kind of heart shadows going through the dial. And if we angle it just a little bit, you can see the mechanics inside there. Look at this. This is amazing.
It's amazing, Jim. You know, we talk about fashion watches, okay? This definitely, it would fall into that category of a fashion watch. But the interesting thing is that it's also a mechanical. It's an automatic watch. It's not a quartz. So it falls into two categories. So if you want something really special that is fashionable, yet at the same time technical, you have it in this watch. Also, the band itself has got a satin finish to that leather band. You have to feel it to understand what we're talking about. Actually, you can kind of see the texture of the band right there on the monitor, but it's satinized, Jim.
Yeah, it definitely has a satin tone to it. But I want you to focus on right now, and there's that beautiful satin finish, but I want you to focus on the dial. Now, this one happens to be the blue. It's a very rich royal blue. You can see the patterns coming out of it beautifully. But inside of there, you can see your movement in this open heart dial. I just love that you guys did a heart for an open heart. That's so cute. But here, this is what's powering your watch.
Yeah.
And it's fully engraved, fully decorated.
Mm-hmm.
Automatic movement, just beautifully done. How tight can we get on this? I want to show the engraving, all the work that's been done on here.
This is a Stuhrling original right here. It's phenomenal. And I'll tell you, we only have small quantities of this, Jim. We wanted to do ship in time for Valentine's Day. And so we did something special with ShopNBC to make that happen. I think this, and there's only one other item. Actually, take that back. This is the only item on this show that we're guaranteeing Valentine's Day delivery for, because we did work special with ShopNBC. So guys, if you're out there and you've got ladies in your life, your daughters, your mothers, your wives, your girlfriends, your secretaries, and you want to do something special, hey, a heart-shaped Valentine skeleton watch, mechanical, automatic for a lady, leather satin band. I mean, this has it all. The dial work is phenomenal on this. You see the extra hearts. Wow.
Now, let's go ahead and show all the colors that are available. This, I mean, you really have a winner here. You absolutely have a winner here. There you see what we're calling gray.
Oh, we're calling it gray?
Then we go into the pink.
Okay.
Then we have, next to that is going to be the light blue. As we're very slowly going across.
This is the type of thing, Jim, you know, if you've got four or five women in your life, buy four or five, get one of each color.
I can't juggle
for
that many. There's the blue.
I'm not talking about
and
wives
and
girlfriends.
And there's the rose gold with the black.
But we have sisters and daughters and mothers and all that, you know, hey, get one of each color. You six and decide, all right, I'll give the black one to this one and the red one to...
Well, at this price, you can't turn it down. It's $149.
It's an automatic, Jim.
Do you realize how many... I get hundreds of emails a day, and I'm so thankful for them, and I answer every single one. And about 20% of my emails are from ladies that are serious collectors who go, you know what, it's great to have these cute little foo-foo watches that have little diamonds and rhinestones and things.
Right.
But I'm a collector. I want a mechanical automatic movement. I want something
right.
that has some real worth to it, you know, besides just diamonds. And here we see it right here. You've got a mechanical automatic movement. You've got just a stunning design. There's no way that you can go wrong with this. And I want to be very certain I'm saying this correctly here. I'm going to read it off the case back because I want to be certain. The number of jewels on this movement.
20 jewels,
20
Jim.
Jewel automatic movement.
And you notice all the details. The straps match the coloring on the dial. You know, that's just something people take for granted sometimes. Well, of course the straps should match the coloring on the dial, you would think. But a lot of times you look at watches out there, they manufacture in a hurry, and they just take a generic strap and they stick it on a watch, what have you. That's not done here. Everything is coordinated on this watch. It's not a schlocky band at all. We went all out on the band, and at this price point, $149, I don't know how, you know, the old saying, you get what you pay for, but in this case, you're getting a lot more than you pay for it.
Oh, you really are. I mean, you had sent me a sample of this over a month ago, actually all the different colors for me to photograph and everything else, And I showed this to a few ladies. I went, you know, it's not available yet. These are prototypes, this and that. They were all amazed. They're like, that is really cool. I can see what's operating my watch. I'm like, hey, you know what? There's no battery. It's not a quartz movement. You have nothing but springs and gears operating your time-telling features. And you're able to see that through the dial without even having to take the watch off. You can watch in fascination as your watch is operating. It's so great because there's so few designs out there for ladies that you can actually do that with.
You're absolutely right. It's a skeleton watch. We say open heart because it's a heart shape, but truthfully, this would be a skeleton watch.
Yeah, you can see all the way through it, by the way.
Absolutely. It's a skeletonized watch, and for men that wear skeleton watches, and we have a model that we're going to be showing here tonight for men.
Oh, the one I'm wearing,
the one you're wearing, that's correct. But for the men who wear skeletonized watches, they know that when they go out in public and they have dinner and they go to events and they have business meetings, you always get comments on the skeletonized watch. People want to see it. There's something about the interworkings of a watch that just strike up a conversation. Well, here's an opportunity, guys, to buy one for your lady, buy one for your daughter, buy one for your mother, buy one for the ladies in your life. Not only is a nice watch as a gift, you're giving them a technical timepiece that they are going to be able to wear with pride and strike up those same conversations. It is a skeletonized watch done in a fashionable way. This is a an absolute home run, and my hats go off to Mr. Fisher and all those people back at the factory that put this one together.
Now, I tell you, the phone lines are lighting up. If you want the red, that is going to be the first one to go. We are dropping severely in those quantities.
We knew the red
same
was going to go
black,
first.
Same with the black, the rose gold with the black. That, see, to me, that and the blue are just the runaway winners, but there's not a bad color choice among them. You've got, once again, you've got pink, black, red, light blue, and gray. So no matter what you wear, no matter what your color scheme is that you lean towards, you've got a color right here to match it.
Well, you know, if there's ladies out there, ladies, pick your favorite color and buy it. But for the guys, and I keep appealing to the guys, I guess because I'm a guy, okay? For the ladies in your life, I say buy one of each, buy all six, buy half a dozen of them, $750, you bring them home, and then decide which lady gets which one. Now, the red one, of course, has to go to the true love of your life, if that's your wife or
that's
your girlfriend.
That's a great way of looking at it.
You know, then the black one goes to the mistress. Now, did I just say that on the air? I don't know. But, you know, you have to pick which ones get which color. You know, like the daughter might get the pink one, for example. You see what I mean?
Folks, I didn't say that.
That was kind of a joke. People at home, by the way, let me just give a big shout out. Happy birthday to Pops. Alfred, 66 years old in Carson, California. Yeah, I've got a watch for you tonight, Al. If you're watching the show, I know you are. I've got something for you, too.
Now, remember, wrapping up on this one, J138-899, this is just, and it's an amazing piece, and Stuhrling does not do a lot with ladies' watches. They're kind of going into that right now, and this was a great way to do that. You have your own mechanical automatic with your open heart. You can see through, see your beautiful movement, and you've got style to go along with it. So anyway, $149.97, three value pays of $49.99.
Jim, the phones are lit up right now as I'm looking at the computer screen here. We're getting a lot of calls on this, so I don't know. Is it possible to put a different color on Lucinda? She's got the red one
on
there.
Well, we're getting ready to move on to something else right now, but we could go back to it toward the end of the show. I don't see why not.
The red one looks like it's selling out, probably because it's on Lucinda. But
of course.
Okay.
Anyway, we're going to go off. Let me show you a couple items that are coming up a little bit later. The regulator. This comes on a beautiful genuine leather strap. You do have a regulator complication coupled with your calendar at the 6 o'clock position, as well as an animated AM, PM, your sun and your moon, over at the 9 o'clock position. You're getting all this with sapphire crystals for your first payment of $112, J138-785. That is a really beautiful collector's piece. And for simple practicality and beautiful elegance, J133062. This is that beautiful oval-shaped case. You've got that reverse pattern, that reverse sunrise pattern on the dial. Got two completely independent time zones with your date in the center of the dial. $199.
This watch has two movements, Jim.
Yes, it does.
There's two separate movements inside this watch, folks, for $199. Two separate crowns that can each controls its own movement. Very unusual, very rare. a real conversation piece. We'll talk about that more when we feature it, I'm sure.
I'm just going to grab this right now and throw it right on my wrist because I have been wanting to play with this all night long.
Yeah, it's one of our new models. I think I told you about this one a month ago, right?
Yep, and I wish you would have left that with me so I could play with it for a while. Anyway, J138783, this is the rotating subdial sapphire crystals front and back, 39 millimeter case diameter. And you've got one of the flat-out coolest complications that Stuhrling has ever offered, or any manufacturer for that matter.
You know, Jim, I don't know if I should say anything right now or not, but, you know, maybe...
One left in black.
But on the price, I think there's something askew there, Jim.
I don't know. $449.96, you get four value pays of $112. It's a great value, J138783. But right now... we're going to jump straight into this guy right here. This, folks, this is elegance. This is gorgeous. And you know what? We've sold out so many from the preview. I hope we're going to be able to sit on this for a couple of minutes. We're going to have to do it over here. I can't do it over there. The brown is the runaway winner right now. So I'm going to show you the black because you know me. I go for the more standard. I like the silver tone look. Look at this on the wrist. Now, as we get closer... you're going to see the lug work, the case work. You're going to see the dial work. But from right here, let's hold this shot for 1 second. Look at the presence on the wrist. This is what other people passing by you are going to see. And you tell me, you know this is grabbing your attention. This is going to grab people's attention. Now we can pull in tighter and show all the goody goodies. Now, first thing I want to point out, as always with Stuhrling, you have a phenomenal dial. Look at the pattern work on this dial. Now, you see up here at the, just under the 12 o'clock position is your day of the week aperture. Notice the beautifully blued hands as well on this piece.
Nice shot, guys.
Now, as we move up a little bit here, down there is your date complication at the 6 o'clock position. This is just awesome. I'm going to give you kind of an angle here so you can see more of the pattern work on the dial. And the individually applied indexes, numerals in this case, beautifully done. Now, you have luminescent dots running around the minute chapter, as well as luminescence filling up the hands. But now, I'm going to quickly pop this off. We can just back up just a hair. And I want to show you some of the details of the case design. Look at the lugs. Look at the lug work on this.
Mm-hmm. This case was inspired...
the case back.
Yeah. It's a famous Swiss brand that has this basic case. We made the watch our own. But the case looks like another brand, and when you wear it out, you feel like $1 million. I mean, this is something that you wear to important meetings, you go to nice dinner affairs. When I want to, you know, impress, the last month or so, since this is a new model for us, in fact, I brought it here last time, the prototype, I showed it to you. This is what I've been wearing to my important meetings and what have you, and it always, always gets second looks, every time.
Now, take a look at the blued numerals on here. I know I'm giving you bad reflections, but it's the only way that I can show you the bluing. Just elegant. Now, I'm also going to show you the rose tone as well. I'll go ahead and just pick that up.
That's the one I have, yeah.
This is the rose tone. Tell me this is not a gorgeous dress piece.
That's the one that I've been wearing. It's phenomenal. And, of course, I don't know if you watch the People's Choice Awards and now we have the Oscars coming up now. Mm-hmm. But they say that this year brown is the new black. Now, I've heard that before, but if you notice all the women that were at these award shows were all wearing brown dresses. I mean, five or six of the top ladies were wearing brown. So now the new fashion thing this year, brown is this year's black, okay?
Well, I could tell that from the numbers here because the brown is outselling the black almost 2-1.
And it's a rich, rich, rich brown. It's gorgeous. It's great for business. It really is.
We'll go ahead and
dressy
keep...
dressy evening affairs. The dial work, I mean, that's kind of our hallmark, as you know, Jim, is the dial work, and this one certainly has it. Those dials are stamped many, many times. I'd say this one was probably stamped somewhere between 40 to 50 times to get that effect. You don't just, stamp these things out. And also,
now, we're only giving you 2 minutes here, folks, so you've got to act very, very fast on this.
Another great thing about this watch, Jim, that's very unusual, and you have probably, not probably, you do have a lot more experience with all the brands than even I. I'd like to ask you, this date wheel, mm-hmm. How rare is that? I call it a roulette style because I made that up, okay? But you know on a roulette wheel, how you have red and black, mm-hmm. okay? Well, here you've got the white, black, white. Now, when that date actually rotates, you're going to have black, white, black. So the off-color one in the center is always the date. So it's kind of like a roulette wheel. There you go. Nice shot, guys. There it goes. Now, the four in the middle is the white. You know that's the date. And when you roll it again, then the black one. So it's a very unusual date wheel, and I just like to know, have you seen this before, Jim? Because I haven't.
I have not seen it done in this fashion. I think this is, it's elegant, it's unique. It's a conversation piece. There are so many parts about this watch that make it a conversation piece. And here you go, folks. It's big, it's bold. Look at the dial work, look at your complications, and look at the overall classiness of this piece. You got 46 seconds left to make your decision.
Did we show the back on this one yet?
I did, but I'll show it to you once again. We'll go ahead and flip that over, and we'll see the rose tone.
It's an automatic. Let's not forget that, too, because, again, an automatic for $249, and it's a highly decorated case back, decorated movement, and the decorations on the back always pick up what we have on the front. So a lot of detail here. Gentlemen out there, for your collection, if you're looking to add another dressy watch to your collection, this might be your piece right here.
Beautifully decorated movement. There you see it right there. You know what? Look at the case back. Look at how much work just went into that. You know, this is just, it's flat out beautiful. It's
well, I'm
going to
go ahead and
classic.
Say it. This is the case is inspired by Parmigiani Fleurier. Okay? The watch is completely different, but the case with those lugs and everything, and, you know, I think that's maybe why it gets so many second looks, because people know when they see this case, that's a $10,000 watch. That's a $20,000 watch. And it certainly does feel the part. It's solid. It's very heavy. It's a gorgeous, dressy case.
Well, as with all of your products, the fit and finish is just absolutely exquisite. You could not ask for more, especially for this price of $249. Folks, this is a brand spanking new item. We're not, you know, offering you something that's, you know, a year old at a reduced price. We're giving you the best price right out of the gate right here. Also, don't forget, coming up a little bit later, J138782, here you've got just the dial work, again, just blows me away. $299.97, three value pays of $99. You got your 24-hour indicator at the 6 o'clock position. You have your day and your date. Folks, you've got everything you could ever want in a beautiful, elegant presentation. We have rose tone, silver, rose tone and brown, silver tone and black, or rose tone and black. First one to go is going to be the rose tone and brown. Again, there is something with the brown.
I'm telling you, brown is this year's black. That's what everybody
is
saying.
I'm going to have to start listening to you because you seem to have this stuff down. Also, J132913. This is that 100-meter water-resistant chronograph I was telling you about. Folks, for $249, this thing is just a monster.
This is a big chunky piece, Jim. And it's all 316L steel, by the way. If that makes a difference, it's the top grade of steel. But nevertheless, the tooling on the bracelet on this, that cost a lot of money to do. That's not just stamped out metal and let's just buy tons of it and stick it on there. That cost a lot of money to manufacture, that tooling down the center link of the bracelet there.
And don't forget about that sapphire crystal adds value upon value. Also, I still have a couple of these left. I'm surprised I even do with the way they were selling in the beginning here. J138786, this is the genuine functioning tourbillon from Stuhrling with your day and your date all built in and a 40-millimeter timepiece. It's just amazing that we can see a tourbillon at this kind of price. It's unheard of.
You're absolutely right. It is unheard of, and thanks, Stuhrling, for bringing it at this price. At the same time, I don't want to overlook the day and date complication because, again, that's one of the things that makes it so rare to combine a day and date complication with a tourbillon movement.
It's rare to put any complications with a tourbillon until you're way up in the stratosphere of prices. Now, we're going to go straight into the regulator here, and the reason why we're going to do that is because I like it. So, ha, it's big, it's beautiful. And we are more limited in the silver tone, so I'm going to put the rose tone on so that you get a chance to see that. Because you know what? Last time, I don't even think I showed the rose tone. So
yeah,
here
I
we go.
I think you're right, Jim. We did bring this on a month ago, and we did very, very well with it. So we brought it back again, and we're getting close to the end of these, folks. In fact, we might end them here tonight. So it's, as you said before, Jim, there are certain types of watches or categories of watches or movements that everybody, you know, if you're collecting watches, you must have.
You must own, yeah.
And you had mentioned that a regulator definitely fits into that category. That's one of those must-own complications.
It definitely is, because it has a uniqueness to it. You know, these went out of vogue for so long, and only recently are people starting to fall in love with them all over again. They're rediscovering this complication, and for good reason, because every time somebody sees it, they look at it and go, what is that? How do you tell the time on that? And then you get to tell them the story. You know, about how, you know, the hands will never overlap one another. They never obstruct, you know, the view from the hour to the minute hands. Now, on top of this, look at the dial. Look at how many different rich textures and patterns are on it. You've also got a calendar, your date at the 6 o'clock position, and you have an animated AM-PM indicator at the 9. I cannot think of the last time I've seen a regulator that also added complications on top of it. I cannot think of one.
Yeah, it's fabulous, and all the details, you know, we keep talking about details, you know, the dial work, as you see, we don't want to keep beating that to death. The dial work is phenomenal. But take a look at the bezel. You've got a coin edge bezel, top and bottom here. It's the design is fantastic, and that's extra, it's just extra details, it's extra work, it's extra money in the manufacturing process. And it has every bit the feel of a more expensive regulator. I mean, we've seen some of the other Swiss branded goods have regulators for, you know, $10,000 and up. This has that feel of every bit as of a $10,000 watch, easily.
To get this for $449, folks, look at the finish work just on the case. Ignoring that gorgeous dial for a minute, look at the work that has been done on this case, on the crown, the bezel, the case back. This is just attention to detail all the way throughout, and you're getting it home for your first payment of $112. You're even getting sapphire crystals front and back, completely unscratchable. And look at the strap, very, very thickly padded. There's not a bad angle on this
watch. I'll tell you, guys, if you don't own a regulator, this is your chance right here to get one, especially with the ShopNBC, with the value pays right here. Try it on for size. Try wearing it for a day or two just to get the hang and the use and the feel of reading the different time. I mean, we're so used to reading a normal two-hand movement for time. Read it this way with the three different dials. Do that for a day, and I promise you, you won't be sending it back. You get used to it. Here, in the watch right there. It is, I can't see it there, 1240, there you go. Jim's rotating it around.
I want you to see the function of this watch, how the hands will never obstruct one another. Even when you get up here, look at this.
I love the sleek hands, too.
This is just gorgeous.
Isn't it?
And there you have your animated AM-PM indicator that's circling around there.
Is that what we're calling it now, animated AM-PM? I like the sun moon, but
animated.
Well,
you could say sun moon if you prefer.
No, but animated, that's nice. I haven't heard that one before.
I surprise everyone.
But, you know, the hands never obstruct each other. They never obscure one another, so you can always read the time. Here, you have it set now at 9:35 and 25 seconds.
Just gorgeous. It's a great presentation. It's a beautiful piece. Congratulations to all of you that just added that to your collection. You're going to be thanking me tomorrow. Well, after you get it anyway, you'll be thanking me. Now, we're going to go on to something. I wouldn't say completely different, but yeah, completely different. Because I have been waiting to show you this watch. We've given you a couple of quick sneak peeks at it. But we're going to show it to you live right now. This is the piece that just sets my heart on fire. This is the Tourbillon. I'm going to go ahead and strap this on my wrist, because when is the next time I'm going to get a chance to wear a Tourbillon? Probably not for a very, very, very long time. Folks, for those of you that don't know, the Tourbillon was invented for pocket watches. You looked at pocket watches that were sitting in different positions in the vest or in the jacket, and it was believed that the effects of gravity in different positions would affect the accuracy of the mechanical movement. That is true. It's absolutely true. So what was decided was, we're going to take the regulation process, we're going to take the balance wheel, the balance assembly of the movement, and we're going to have it in a rotating cage where it's constantly moving. It's never in one position for too long, so it's not going to have the negative effects of gravity to alter the timekeeping ability, and it's going to be more accurate. Now, what that entails is you know, hundreds of individual pieces that had to be assembled and made to operate this rotating cage that is called the tourbillon. You're getting that in the highest brand names out there. Now, there's even some middle and, you know, brands that are trying to do it right now, and they're still in the tens and tens of thousands of dollars.
Right.
But you're looking in the leagues now of Patek Philippe, of Breguet, of all these huge brands, and they charge you hundreds of thousands of dollars, and rightfully so. This is an extremely difficult achievement, and that's why it costs so much money. There's only very few people that can actually assemble this and even regulate and work on this movement. Here you have it right now, your opportunity at $899 for your first value pay to add a genuine tourbillon to your collection. Now we're adding to that your day wheel and your date wheel. We're giving you this beautiful cabochon on the crown, a full-size 40-millimeter case, a genuine crocodile strap, and sapphire crystals. What more could you ever ask for? And now, you know what? Look at the dial on top of that.
Yeah, it's gorgeous. You know, the whole idea behind the tourbillon, of course, is accuracy. Quartz movements, as we know, they're fairly inexpensive, but they're the most accurate movements because it's powered by a battery source. It's powered by a power source. This is an automatic watch that, outside of a quartz movement, is probably the most accurate of the automatics because of the tourbillon, as you call it, the cage. It's a self-correcting effect. It has one revolution per minute, and it goes around and it self-corrects every minute the offset of gravity. So it's the most accurate of the mechanical watches, and that's why they're so expensive and they're so difficult to make. And I think, as you mentioned before, it was made for a pocket watch initially, and when they first did it on a wristwatch, they thought nobody could ever do them that small. And now the companies that do them sell them for, as you mentioned, 50, 60, 100,000 and up.
Oh yeah, I mean, this was the brainchild of Abraham Louis Breguet. This is probably the one thing that he's probably most known for, is creating the tourbillon. And so many companies have tried to go down this road, and they have failed miserably because it is so difficult to manufacture. Mm-hmm. Also, I want you to pay attention to the beautiful workings of this movement. Look at all the decoration. It's just class all the way throughout.
Absolutely. And on top of everything else, I don't want to beat a dead horse, but it is limited edition. So for collectors out there, the value should definitely be going up. We only made 50 of these watches. This one happens to be number 46 of 50. But truthfully, whichever one you do pick, you're really getting only one of 25.
Now, your two choices, as long as they last, because they won't last long, is silver tone, rose tone. That gives you the silver tone dial, silver tone case, with rose tone numerals and rose tone hands, or you can get the silver tone blue, which obviously gives you the blue numerals and blued hands. Either way you go, you're getting a watch. When you get this watch, I want you to go into the most upscale, highest end watch store that you can find, and I want you to wear this watch on your wrist. And you know, you don't have to throw it in somebody's face. Just wear it as you're looking at other watches. And the person behind the counter is going to look at you and go, is that a tourbillon? What is that? Let me see that. He's going to look at you and he's going to say, oh my goodness, this is a guy that can drop $100,000 on a timepiece. I'm going to treat him like gold.
Mm-hmm.
And then when he sees the name, Stuhrling Original, he's like, what is Stuhrling? I haven't heard of that before. And you start telling him the story. And you know what? Put it right in his face. Say, you know what? I paid $4,500. And he's going to look at you in utter disbelief and go, there's no way. Is this fake? Is this just an open heart? No, you see that rotating cage, he's going to know it. Mm-hmm. He's going to look at you and go, you've got a fully functioning tourbillon for $4,500? What's your hookup? Because I need to quit here because I'm not getting a good enough discount. Five value pays of $899 gives you the chance to own what you may never have a chance to own in your lifetime.
Look
this
at that dial work, Jim. Great shot.
$15,000 value.
Oh, it is. Great shot, guys. Look at that dial.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, we've talked about the dial so many times, but it's a process that's done with old vintage German machines that do that dial work, and we probably have to throw away two dials for every dial that does make it to the final watch, and they have to be stamped as many as 50 times to make one dial.
Unbelievable. There's so much detail work in that watch. I could literally, I know you could too, spend an hour just on that watch, but we do have to move on. You know what? I have so few left right now that we really wouldn't have time anyway. Call in. Do yourself the favor. If you fancy yourself a collector and you want to own the most sought-after complication in the world, add this to your collection while it's available to you at such an affordable price, because there are 50 for the world, and that is it. There will be no more of this version. So please call in very, very quickly. Now, I want to show you a couple of other items still available, J133-062. We didn't have a chance to get to this, and I'm sad because this is really a good-looking watch. You've got two independent movements with two independent time zones, date complication in the center of the dial. Folks, it's $199. The rose tone and brown just sold out. We have rose tone and black remaining, folks.
And Jim, one more thing on this particular model. Not only is it two movements, they're two Swiss movements. This is all Swiss movements. Now, it's a quartz, but still, it's two Swiss movements in this particular watch for only $199.
Great prices, great values, great styles. Also, that 100-meter diver's chronograph I was telling you about, there it is right there. Now, that green silver tone and the black silver tone are nearing sellout. So if those are the colors that you fancy, you might want to call in right now. Three value pays of $83.33.
I hope we're going to get a chance to feature this watch maybe in the second hour, because there's a lot we can talk about. This is a fantastic opportunity right here at $249 for a pro diver's watch.
And do we have any more for a little recap here? Nope. We're going straight to that. We're going to go back to what we showed you earlier in the hour, because I want, for any of you that are tuning in late, to get a chance to see this. This is a ladies-only, beautiful skeletonized watch. This is a mechanical automatic. You've got the open heart. My goodness, single digits on the red. Need to call in very, very quickly. The case diameter on this, again, is 36 millimeters. You know what? This should be in every lady's watch box. There is no way around it. You've got a mechanical automatic movement that's beautifully skeletonized, engraved, decorated. But look at the dial. You've got this beautiful heart shape on there. On the parts of the dial that's actually a dial, you've got your numerals on there, very elegantly done. And you've got these little shadow hearts coming in and out of focus on there. But folks, look in the center of the dial. Look at how beautiful it is to look at that dial and to see that movement just chirping away in there.
And Lucinda's wearing the pink now. That's not the red, that's the pink. I think we're almost sold out of the red, but even the pink, very feminine, beautiful. Looks great.
The black just made a big jump. By the way, that rose tone with the black, that is our next item to sell out. That's just going to fly out of here.
Again, at $149, you need multiple gifts. These will be guaranteed delivery for Valentine's Day, Jim. So,
What better way to give a Valentine's gift than this watch with the hearts on it? And it's a true collector's piece. It's not just a quartz watch. It's not just a pretty foo-foo watch.
Especially if you're one of those kind of guys that you like to buy watches for yourself, and maybe you have a lady in your life that, you know, thinks you're
crazy.
Exactly. I would
believe me, I've been there, man.
You know, your lady thinks you're a little mashuggy, okay, for buying all these watches. That's what we say. And so, you know, you buy her one, and then she thinks you're not so crazy because you give her a beautiful automatic, not just a fashion watch, an automatic.
By the way, I'm wearing a very nice skeleton we're going to see in the next hour.
Yeah.
Just want to give everybody a little teaser on that. But this is the ladies. Now, this is the rose tone that has the black dial. This is probably the most elegant looking of all of them. But even look at the lug design on this. This is a very classic looking watch. Now, you have this curved crystal on there as well. There's a lot of detail to this watch besides just the movement. But that's the big deal about this watch is this movement. Beautifully engraved.
Even the rotor is skeletonized, as you can see, Jim, and it's hand engraved. So much here, and I don't know if we caught that on camera, but on the dial, did you see those extra little hearts?
I'll go ahead and flip it over right now.
That were actually on the dial, not the big heart cutout skeleton, but on the outer portion, there's little hearts that are embossed into the dial.
I just think this is such a cool watch. Ladies, do yourself the favor. Get this watch at home on your wrist and see what I'm talking about.
And guys, for Valentine's Day, I keep, you know, hitting it over the head, but it's that time of year. Or even if it's not Valentine's Day, if you have a lady in your life, you want to give her something, do it now. We got multiple colors here. You can't go wrong with this one.
You know, this is the runaway winner of the hour.
It goes zero to hero in one gift right here, folks.
This is unbelievable. Now, I want to also show you the other colors that are available, because right now this one is nearing sellout as well. The gray, the light blue, the red, pink. You cannot choose a bad color here. There are some that are made for more fun, like you know, these two here. The gray is a little more standard. The blue kind of dresses it up a little bit, and then you get into that rose tone with the black. That is just flat out dressy, very elegant. What a beautiful presentation. And folks, I'm gonna bug you over here to give me a super duper close up.
While we're revisiting this watch
on this strap.
I was just going to say, on our first visit on this, we talked about the leather satinized strap, but on this one, we haven't mentioned it yet. That strap is actually leather with a satin finish, and you have to feel it.
Look at the sheen.
Yeah. Just feel it, Jim. It's very unusual.
The cameraman's like, stop moving it. I've got to focus.
Yeah.
But I want you to see how it plays with the light.
Yeah.
And that was an exact quote, by the way. Look at that. And it's also a very thick
If you're
strap
just
as well.
Tuning in, ladies and gentlemen, this is a great opportunity for Valentine's Day. I keep saying it because of the heart. And that's what we're known, you know, Valentine's, you think about Cupids and hearts
red,
and all that.
Red is sold out.
Red is gone.
And the black, I now have five remaining, the rose tone with the black dial. And I'm going to make a prediction here. This blue is going to be our next to go. That's what I say.
Well, you know, the pink, if people are calling in for the red and they're sold out, I would jump to the pink. If you're really
stuck. It's a very hot pink.
If you're stuck on, you know, red for Valentine's Day, the pink isn't that far off. I mean, it's a little bit fuchsia, okay? But nevertheless, very feminine.
And there you go, folks. This is a big deal for Stuhrling. It's a huge deal. Just to, A, get into ladies' watches, which you've just begun doing, but to do it in this fashion.
We did it in a Stuhrling fashion with an automatic. I mean, you know, we have quartz movements, as we're going to see in the second hour and everything, but we're kind of known for our automatic. So we did a ladies' with an automatic, open heart, skeleton.
Wow, the black just jumped ahead, and it's gone now.
Okay.
Boom.
I'll tell you what, ladies, if you're thinking I should own one of these, but you're not sure what color, buy three or four colors, bring them in, try them on, and keep the one you like. But the reason I'm
saying... Give the other two away as gifts.
Or even send them back if you have to. The reason I'm saying that is because I know when they get them, they're not going to send them back, Jim, because they're going to...
There's no way.
Right. They're going to wear, you know, the light blue with jeans, and they're going to wear the other one with a dress. And
you've never
know.
Seen anything like this, ladies. You've never worn anything like this because it's just that unique. It's $149. It's an astounding value.
Yeah.
And it's one of those things that if you don't act on it right now, you are going to miss out on it. So do that right now. We have to go in about 10 seconds here, and then we're going to come back for another hour of Stuhrling with this piece and a couple of brand new pieces, right. And we're going to show today's Our Top Value, J138815. Don't forget about that. You're getting a Swiss movement. You're getting diamonds, diamonds, diamonds. You're getting that beautiful mother of pearl dial, and today's price of $89.96 goes away in 24 hours, or if they sell out sooner. So act very, very quickly on that. I want to remind you to make Our Top Value your top value today.
Know him, but chances are you've seen his work.
After three decades of designing jewelry for some of the most fashionable houses in the world, I finally had my say, and I'll be at ShopNBC.
Latin culture moves him.
Latin culture is mainly about passion, about feelings, and that's one of the things that jewelry does to a woman.
Driven by rhythm and curves.
One of the things that is very important to my jewelry is how they move on the body.
Experience the sensual movement of Omar Torres designs on ShopNBC. From all parts of the globe, continent to continent, gemstones are revered the world over.
And the best of the best make their way right here to the Tucson Gem Show. ShopNBC is your source for the inside look at the season's hottest styles, coolest designs, and most beautiful gemstones. Join us for the Tucson Gem Show, February 18th through 20th on ShopNBC. Get fit on ShopNBC and work off those unwanted inches and pounds. Start your indoor training by walking off calories on the TS3 Crosswalk Treadmill. Easy-to-use controls and features package make this a perfect companion to your personal gym. Step it up a notch with the Cardio Cross Trainer 800. The 800 Elliptical Trainer gives you a low-impact, invigorating workout at home and features a built-in cooling fan. Lose those monthly health club costs. Get in great shape from the convenience of your own home. And get fit on ShopNBC. The ShopNBC Black Tie Event, featuring new, elite, sophisticated designs from some of your favorite collections. Be a part of something impressive with a handbag from Mary Frances. Extend the beauty of your wardrobe to include a parcel of perfection. Watch for a specially priced black tie item during every show. Whatever your style, glamour is waiting for you. The Black Tie Event with Mary Frances Handbags, here on ShopNBC.
There we saw one of the great pieces from last hour, which was that genuine tourbillon. But this hour, folks, I want you to buckle in tight because you're going to see watches like this, stuff that you have never seen before from Stuhrling Original. We're going to have it in this hour. I tell you, I think the prices are going to surprise so many of you. But right now, we'll let you know about a couple of things coming up. One show, which is, hey, next hour with Sarah Anderson. Gosh, she is so great. Home Solutions. I want you to pay attention. Actually, it's going to be Sarah and it's going to be and Daniel Green. What a great pairing that was, wasn't it? What you're seeing on your screen right there, V60249, I don't even know what it is. It looks like a wine rack and is it a cutting table as well? My goodness, I think it's beautiful. I'm just not much of a cook, and I apologize for that. But you know what? Daniel is going to teach you how to use that thing the right way. And also coming up at 6 a.m. Eastern on Saturday the 5th, I'm reading off the wrong sheet here. How about I just mention the R-Top Value? Yeah. We have an R-Top Value coming up on Saturday the 5th. It's going to launch at midnight. Ito will be here for the Beverly Hills Elegance piece that you're seeing. 14-carat diamond ring. Every time we have offered a Beverly Hills Elegance piece as an R-Top Value, it has sold out amazingly fast. So you want to make sure you watch at midnight. Catch it before it sells out. And you know what? That is going to be the signature piece for our Black Tie event this weekend. So definitely tune in for that. That will be Saturday the 5th, launching at midnight Eastern. Call in for that. Or pay attention for that. Or whatever it is. Now, we're going to get into watches. Ha-ha! Going right into a preview right now. First of which was the original, very first, Lady Stuhrling. This comes on a genuine Stingray strap. This is solid 316L stainless steel. And you're getting a very nice mother of pearl dial. This is a 30mm case diameter. Ladies, this is going to fit you to a T. I love the architecture to this case. It's only $99. Tell me where you can find that Stingray strap for even $99. $49.99 is your first value pay on that. You do need to call in quickly to get that because I don't have a lot left. The black on black, I'm down to 15. Call in quickly on that. And going into J132749, this is going to be a great automatic on the rubberized strap. This is a 39mm case diameter. Sapphire crystals front and back. And at some point, you're going to get a chance to see the dial. Yeah, here it comes. We're waiting. There you have your day and date at the 6 o'clock position. To me, that's the selling point for that watch. I think that is the most practical complication. But if you really want to see a great reason to buy it, watch your screen. It is not $299. We're going to take 170 bones off there for you folks. $129.99, three value pays. $43 brings that home. That is That's the best value in the show. That is the value piece right there. And by the way, did I mention it's an automatic? Yes, I think I did. Now we're going to go into something. It's, you know what, folks? This is just nothing short of amazing. You've seen it on my wrist. I've worn it a few times. J138898. This is the new gentleman's skeletonized Stuhrling. The little bit of dial that's left on there is beautifully done. This is an automatic movement. Look at the price is just pure insanity. It's $179. There's no way this should have come out for $179. I don't know how you did it. I don't know how you squeezed it in. Folks, three value pays of $59.99. There has been some talk about this on the internet already. People asking, is the size correct on our internet website? No, it is not. This is a 40 millimeter case diameter. But because of the design of the bezel and the way the dial looks, it will play off as an even larger watch. This is a full-size 40-millimeter timepiece. You have a choice of silver tone black, black and rose tone, and silver tone blue. There is not a bad color choice among them. They're so luxurious looking. You will need to call in quickly on that because we have an initial quantity and it's a very low quantity. Also, J138897, this is the big date to know with your off-center sweep hand at the 6 o'clock position. This is one of those classic designs, but kind of a new take on it. Folks, it's $249.99. It's three value pays of $83, and it is a classic to know shape. Beautiful dress piece. You can't go wrong. J138897. Going into our next piece, which will be... the oval. This is the one that Larry was wearing, and I had not seen this until today. This is the brand new Swiss Ronda 50-50 seam movement. What does that mean to you? A few of you guys have heard me talk about it. Self-correcting big date at the 6 o'clock position. Day aperture in the middle of the dial, and a 1/10 of a second chronograph in an oval dial, beautifully patterned dial. You know what? Let me just see one for a quick second. I want to show this live very, very quickly. I don't care which one it happens to be, because I want you guys to get a jump start on this. I want you to see what this watch looks like. This is just nothing short of beautiful. Now, the size on it is 48 by 38 millimeters. Sorry, I gave you a bad angle there. Look at the dial work on this. Look at the size, the presentation. This is a must-have piece. Look at everything that's on that dial. Goodness, $349.96, four value pays of $87. This needs to be added to your collection right now, immediately. Do not wait for them to air. I have an initial quantity only, and that is less than one per state of each. Call in right now. Get that off to the side. I cannot wait to air that. We're going to air that early. Also, if you want another shot at that rotating time zone, here you go. You've got black, yellow, blue, or silver tone. This is a 20-jewel automatic movement, sapphire crystals front and back, and that secondary time zone rotates around the dial once an hour. Free value pays of $116. We'll fetch that piece for you. And moving on. Oh, you know, we're not? We are? Okay. Well, let's stick on that for a second because I want you to look at your screen. We're going to go from $349.96 to $249.99. Three value pays of $83.33, which kind of makes me wonder about that first hour show. Yeah, that doesn't sound doesn't sound right. Anyway, $249.99, J133242. Call in with your choice right now, 39 millimeter case diameter and sapphire crystals all the way around. Now we're going to go into something else we got to show you only briefly during Larry's last visit here. J133060. This is a great cushion case. We're calling it a square case, yeah, if you want to. But it's got rounded edges to the case and more of a square design to the bezel. $199.98. Gives you your day and date in an automatic movement. Look at those applied numerals on there. Look at the case design. And tell me that looks like a $199 watch. Not in any way. Plus, you're getting a sapphire crystal. You're getting a 40-millimeter case diameter, 20 millimeters on that genuine leather strap. Folks, another one of those limited quantity items that you need to call in very, very early for. Now, moving on into what it was a huge hit for us the last time it was here. This is that rope bezel, that rope design on the bezel, as well as the case back. I don't think, we didn't have it for this price last time, I don't believe. $179. I have two in the black, five in the silver tone. This is a great classic look. We will never get a chance to present these. They will sell out during the preview. J133-381. See what all the gaga is all about on this watch when you get it home yourself. Also, you got that great sapphire crystal on there as well. Now, I just got one more here to show you really quickly. That is going to be J133-057. And that's another great classic look from Stuhrling right there. $149.97. And you know what? Yes, indeed. I'm just going to double check on that. Yes, it does. It does have a sapphire crystal on that as well. And that is a 42-millimeter case diameter. I can't move over. This is exactly where I was last time. J133-057. Three value pays of $49.99. Oh, you know what? That black, gold tone, and black. Two remaining. The silver tone, rose tone, brown, and the gold tone, black. Sold out. Gone. No more. Larry, welcome back.
Hey, great to be back, Jim. Yeah, on that last piece there, the one that just sold out, we had sold out the rose tone last time.
Oh, did we? Okay.
Right, so we brought back the last few pieces, and now they're gone.
You have a much better memory than I do.
Well, you do a lot more watch shows than I do, so.
Only a couple.
Okay.
Now, we're going to start off with that Stingray, the Lady Stingray model. Mm. This is the first Lady Stingray.
Yes, and we're down to the end of these as well with the Mother of Pearl dial. Very soft. Again, the exotic strap, that alone makes it a great buy. You don't see these exotic straps. Go out shopping for these exotic straps. See what you have to pay for these exotic straps. And right now, Stingray happens to be very hot. I'm sure you're aware of that.
Very hot.
It's extremely hot. And
sizzling, as a matter of fact.
It really is. And we're down to the last few of these, I think. So get them while you can. And, you know, we were beating to death the Valentine's Day heart skeleton watch, and rightfully so. They're going to be delivered for Valentine's Day. And we still have a few left, and I'm sure they'll go this hour. But, you know, this would make a nice gift as well. I mean, it's a lady's watch.
It's very elegant, and we're going to show you a close-up on this. The design work on this is just beautiful. I mean, you have a very unique design here. You've got a beautiful, look at the striations on that Mother of Pearl dial. Every Mother of Pearl dial is different. All of these are flawless. Look at how beautiful that is. And look at that. This is Italian pressed Stingray. So that means it's very flexible, very comfortable. It's not that stiff Stingray that a few companies out there still use.
It's a very simple two-hand movement, you know, which is used in so many fashion watches now. Just a simple two-hand movement, tells the time. It's more of a fashion statement. And again, at a very reasonable price. And the Mother of Pearl dial with the exotic strap, those two factors alone make this a very, very good buy here on ShopNBC.
Makes it a steal, an absolute steal at $99. There's no way you can overlook that. You get two value pays of $49. If you've never used value pay before, all you do is you pick up the phone, you tell our friendly operator, yes, I would like to get this color of this item number. Mm-hmm. They're going to say, how would you like to pay for it? I'd like to pay for that with my major credit card. They're going to say, would you like to pay $99 today, or would you like to value pay it and only pay $49 right now? You're going to have an interest-free payment in 30 days for your secondary pickup payment, and it's done. You own it, but you don't have to wait to pay it off to get it. We're going to ship it to you with that first $49. Folks, the colors are available. Black on black is the most limited. I am going down into the single digits on that. We also have the red, we have pink, and we have blue. What you're seeing on your screen right there is the pink. Beautifully done. It's a very baby pink, very feminine pink. The red is definitely more of a brighter color,
right,
but this is very pale.
I would say it's a cross between bubblegum and baby pink. It's like a bubblegum pink.
Bubblegum pink?
Bubblegum pink.
I'm going to remember that.
Okay. Anyway, it's a Mother Pearl dial, exotic Stingray strap, $99. And one more thing, it's a Swiss quartz movement, by the way. So you're getting a Swiss movement for $99.
You know, I neglected to mention that. See, I'm glad you're here. You're keeping me in check.
I try my best.
Now, it is a 30 millimeter case diameter. And what's great about this strap is it tapers up at the lugs up to 24 millimeters. Do you realize how expensive Stingray is, and to get that big of a strap is crazy?
Well, you know, you just reminded me of something, Jim. It's actually what we like to call in the design covered lugs, because it's seamless the way you don't see the lugs going into the back of the watch. So it is seamless, and we refer to that as covered lugs. You see that? It's part of the design. Very, very nice. Your ladies will love this, and there's not much more that needs to be said. Mother of Pearl dial, Stingray strap, Swiss quartz movement, all for $99. You're getting a lot for your money right there.
Yeah, that black Mother of Pearl is just stunning. I am a huge fan of Mother of Pearl, as a lot of my viewers already know. But the black Mother of Pearl especially, it has this mystique around it. It has this rich depth to it that nothing else can rival. Yep, let's go ahead and move on. We're going to show you guys some other exciting things. Now, a couple more things that are available during this hour are going to be coming up in 2 seconds. Here we go, J138906. We will show this live, I 100% assure you.
Yeah, I can't wait to get into this one.
Yeah, this has become like kind of like your baby, hasn't it?
Oh, man, I'll tell you what. This is going to be our new Stuhrling signature piece, really. It really is. I can't wait to talk about it, so I got to hold back till we're ready.
got to hold back on that. Four value pays of $87. Swiss round to 50-50 seam movement. You got your self-correcting big date. You've got your day aperture as well. All wrapped up nice and tidy in a 1/10 of a second chronograph.
Yeah. All you Stuhrling collectors out there, call in now and grab that even before we feature it. We have limited quantities on it, and once we feature it, I know that the phones will light up.
So it's going to be gone.
If you're a Stuhrling collector, please take my word for it. Add that one to your collection right away.
And by the way, I received so many emails and have gotten a lot of on-air phone calls from a lot of Stuhrling collectors that have 20, 30 Stuhrlings in
yes.
their collection.
Yes.
Alongside some obscenely expensive watches, and they love their pieces. They really do.
Absolutely.
And they always ask me to convey those thoughts to you.
And you forwarded many of those emails to me, and I appreciate that.
Also, J138783. From last hour, which I don't know why we're bothering to show that, because when we had this hour is the same watch for about half the price.
Yeah, we're closing this one out. we've marked it down. We've shown it here before many times, and if we get a chance to feature this, I wouldn't mind doing that. I'd love to get into this piece, but we are closing it out at $249 on ShopNBC. So,
also, if you want to get your hands, I think I have one remaining of each. My goodness, those things went. You're going to get in your hands a complication that is the most sought-after complication in the world. This is a certified, genuine, in every way, tourbillon with a day wheel and a date wheel, all wrapped up in a 40-millimeter case, genuine crocodile strap, sapphire crystals, hand-built movements.
Yeah.
Folks, this is the top of the top, and you're getting it for a price that is absolutely unheard of. Five value pays of $899. That's just, it's crazy.
Well, you know, we've been talking a lot tonight about guys, you know, buying gifts for their ladies. Well, guys, now it's your turn. Buy a gift for yourself.
Lots of ladies, as you mentioned.
Well, okay, now don't get me in trouble. Lots of ladies. But the point is, buy a gift for yourself now and buy that tourbillon for yourself. If you really want to, you know, blow your friends away, and not like you're trying to, you know, impress or anything like that, but, you know, you want to have something of distinction and class and style and elegance, that certainly does it. So it's a great conversation piece.
Now, are you ready to get into the skeleton
mode? Yes,
let's
get into it.
This, you know, I'm strapping the other one on. I've been wearing mine now.
You know
now,
how we always like to have
it.
A signature piece and what have you? I just thought of something. Your name is Jim Skelton. So your signature piece should be a skeleton.
That's right.
Watch.
You know, you guys need to step up to the plate here.
Well, I was very pleased when I got to the studio tonight to see you actually wearing this model.
And I love this watch.
And I am pleased about that. So, because you have your choice of hundreds of watches you could wear, and you chose to wear our new skeleton watch.
And rightfully so. Now, this is not just any skeletonized watch. I want you to notice the shape of the dial. The skeletonation has been offset toward the top, so you have kind of a skinnier dial up here. It kind of gets a little bit thicker toward the bottom, so that's been offset. The movement, by the way, has also been offset. You see the crown here between the 2 and the 3.
2:30, yeah.
Instead of at the 3 o'clock position like you would normally see it. There's just detail abounding in this piece.
There really is. And you know what? I thought of a funny thing here. You know, I'm in New York. As you know, you go into these delis and they have sandwiches like the David Letterman sandwich or the Jay Leno sandwich. You know, they name them after celebrities.
Mm-hmm.
I think we ought to name this watch our Jim Skelton.
I think you should. There should be a meeting and then another meeting about that
this
meeting.
This will be the Jim Skelton
and I want
Stuhrling
this finalized
Skelton watch,
by close
okay?
of business tomorrow.
No, but I'll tell you, folks, you know, here's another thing I like to point out. I'm looking at the monitor right now, and it says retail value $399.
Okay? Oh, please.
Now, here's
That's
the thing.
That's very conservative.
Well, the thing is this. We come out with these models, and we're able to manufacture in a certain manner to get the watches on ShopNBC at a certain price. That's a luxury that a lot of watch manufacturers do not have. So we get it to ShopNBC at a certain price. We do our job, but then ShopNBC, and this is no slap at ShopNBC because I love ShopNBC, but they have their formulas and they have their calculations, what they do. They take our price and they multiply by a certain factor, and that's how they determine the retails that you see on the monitor. That does not necessarily mean that's what it should sell for in a retail environment. If you were to go down Rodeo Drive in Beverly Hills or, Fifth Avenue in New York, you're not going to find this watch for $399. There's no way. Now, maybe, you know, in a strip mall up the corner, you might. But again, the retail value on this has got to be more like $800-$900 easily. It's an automatic skeletonized watch with a highly decorated movement, hand-engraved movement, skeletonized pieces in the movement. You've got the dial on the work. There's no way the retail value on this is $399.
Let's show the other colors while we have this this great close-up camera available to us. Folks, there's too many great colors to choose from. I am having a hard time choosing. I'm definitely going to have one of these for myself. I'm having a hard time choosing, and I tell you, the one I have on my wrist, I just love. What I've got here is the silver tone with the blued indices, which are right here, the numerals. Folks, there is no way you can go wrong on this. This is a full-size 40 millimeter. Your strap is a 20 millimeter strap, genuine leather, textured to simulate lizard. Absolutely beautiful. Look at the design work on the bezel, the three-step bezel that's on here. You look at the way the dial was designed around the skeletonized movement. It kind of tapers narrower toward the top. Kind of has like a fat bottom to the design here. Mm-hmm. You have your crown at about the 230 instead of sticking out at the 3. Everything about this watch is different, it's unique, and it's like nothing else out there.
Right, well, what we've done here, Jim, is the skeletonized circle in the middle, okay, is off center. So that's why, you know, you see the little bit wider of the dial at the bottom. And if you really look closely at the dial, which we've already come in tight on it, the dial work is so beautiful, it literally rivals the beauty of the movement itself.
Absolutely. I mean, like I mentioned earlier, you had sent this to me a little over a month ago or so to work with and photograph and things. And I found...
Your
and
pictures
I had gotten
this, were great, by the way.
Thank you. I had gotten a shot. All I did was just get the outer dial there. And when I looked at this, when I pulled it up on my computer after getting it off my camera, I went, oh my goodness, look at the amazing pattern work that you didn't even really have to do because it's such a tiny little dial. There was no reason to do it. But you did it to add that extra air of class. Now, what you're seeing there is the rose tone with the black dial. Now, if you'll notice, all of the movements are color coordinated to the tone of the case. If it's a silver tone case, you've got a silver tone movement. If it's a rose gold case, it's a rose gold movement. Absolute elegance throughout. I mean, what a home run for Stuhrling.
I don't remember a skeleton watch at $179. Now, you sell watches for lots of different companies, Jim. I don't know. Have you seen many other skeletonized watches at this
price? I've had a chance to handle very, very many, yes.
Under $179.
Oh, no. I thought you mean just skeleton watches in general. No. Nowhere near this price.
I mean, we have
the
ladies' heart skeletonized tonight at $149. But as far as a men's watch, automatic movement,
let's
skeletonized, for only $179. Great opportunity, great gift item as well. If you're one of those ladies out there that likes to buy multiple gifts early in the year for Christmas, and you know ladies like that as well that will buy a half a dozen of the same item, whether it's a watch, whether it's shoes, whether it's t-shirts, you know, so they give them to everybody in their family at Christmas. This is one of those items at this price point that you can buy a half a dozen of these, you know, literally at this price, and give them to all the men in your family, and you will hit a home run big
time.
Look at
what you're able to see here. Okay, here's your mainspring right here. This is your main barrel right here. You've got your, where did we see, where was the balance? The balance is down here. This is the regulation process of your movement. And you see a whole bunch of ruby jewels. The ruby that you see right here is part of your shock protection unit. Now you can actually see, if you look really carefully right here, you can actually watch the entire regulation process of this movement, because there you see that is the exit pallet right here that you see bobbing back and forth. This is part of what's slowing down your movement to keep the mainspring from winding too fast. You're able to observe all of these pieces, all of the functioning parts of your watch, without even taking it off. You don't even have to take it off and flip it over like you would most of the time. You know, this is the kind of watch that you'll sit there and just stare at and get lost in looking at your watch forever.
Right, and we showed the back with the skeletonized rotor. You know, we didn't even have to do that. But if you want to stay within the theme of what you're doing here with a skeletonized watch, why not skeletonize the pieces of the movement?
And oh, sure.
And that's what we've done here, and it's hand-engraved as well. It's highly decorated. Again, $179, great opportunity right here.
Really, you're getting such a phenomenal deal. If you want something unique and brand new from Stuhrling, I know a lot of you collectors have been waiting. A lot of them emailing, going, Jim, when are they going to come out with some new stuff? I'm getting antsy here.
Brand new.
Here you go. This is one of the brand new designs that you're getting a chance to see right now.
And I'm going to unofficially call this the Jim Skelton.
Okay. You toss that around the office and see how far that goes. J138898. Colors available, silver tone and black, rose tone and black, rose tone, silver tone, and silver tone blue. Now, we do have to move on. I'm sure we'll probably get a chance to show this again. I hope so, anyway.
Well, I think we're doing pretty good on this. It looks like, we, you know, there's quite a few callers on the line right now, so hopefully they're ordering this one. Add it to your collection, folks.
Absolutely. Now, a couple of items that are going to be available during this hour are the one that, for some reason, we're calling the square case, J133060. Folks, sapphire crystal, day and date in an automatic movement. Look at the dial. And again, we harp on the dial thing a lot, but I tell you, that is what Stuhrling is so famous for, is for their dial work. And as you mentioned, there's sometimes it's as many as 50, 60 passes, stampings to create some of these dials.
Yeah, and my understanding is, I talked to the gentleman who runs our factory in the Far East, and they moved these machines from Switzerland. They're old German. They have two old German machines that are both over 30 years old.
My goodness. And, vintage German machines.
Right. And that do the stamping on the dial work. And I guess there was quite a big deal to move these machines with, you know, care and everything to get them there. And that kind of dial that you see in our almost all of our models with all that dial work, typically you would not see those types of dials in watches of this price point. You're going to see that in those kind of dials in watches that sell for $5,000 and $10,000.
And here we have another great classic Stuhrling piece, $149.97. Black gold tone and black is almost gone. I have one hanging on for dear life there. The next to go is going to be the blue, silver tone, and blue. There's only a dozen left of those. And to me, really, I thought the blue dial was probably the most stunning.
Well, you know, you actually sold me on the blue dial. As you know, I have the gold with the brush gold, but, you know, you made such a case, such a great case for the blue that now I'm getting a blue one.
There you go, J133057. Do like Larry, listen to me. Now, we're going to go into our rubber item for the hour, which is going to be this one right here. This is just, I love how you matched up the dial to the pattern work on the strap.
Yes.
There's a lot to love about this watch, starting with the basics. 39 millimeter case diameter, good full-size watch. Sapphire crystals front and back, going to be very, very rugged, very durable. It's going to last you a lifetime. Day and date, which makes it practical. Beautifully patterned dial, great sporty look. Gentlemen, take a good look at this, and look at that brand new markdown. We went from $299 to 129 on this piece?
Well, obviously, Jim, we came here with the mentality that we're going to clear these out. It's been a great piece for us. It's a classic everyday sport watch, sport type of watch. There's a lot of detail in it. You just mentioned how the dial work matches the band. You've got those checkerboard squares in the dial. You've also got the secondhand coordinates to the slight color outline, just a little tiny thin outline on the luminescent dots. It's color coordinated to the secondhand. It's a very functional watch. It's an everyday type of watch, and it's an automatic. It's a Stuhrling automatic. And
yeah, let's go ahead and demonstrate that automatic here too, because we have one right now that is not running. Show you just how easy it is to kind of kickstart it. Give it a couple of good shakes here. May have to hand wind it. No, there we go. Bingo, and there she is off and running again. That is all it takes, because you see this weighted rotor back here?
Right.
That's what winds up your movement.
A screw down case back, or a screw case back. I tell you, you know, you have sapphire crystals front and back side, automatic. You're not going to find all those kinds of things in a watch for this price point. That's because we're clearing them out. And this model's been very good to us for a long time. But just like ShopNBC has to clear their inventory sometimes, so do we. We have a lot of new models coming in this year. We have a lot of new models. So this is your good fortune, folks, to be able to pick up a watch like this. And just a moment ago, I mentioned multiple gifts. When you see something at a special price, this is a good opportunity as well.
It's one of those opportunities that if you don't jump on quickly, you're not going to get a chance to get it, because, again, it's limited quantity. And, you know, this price is limited to the quantity we have in stock.
And, you know, Jim, something that's I didn't really know what it was like to wear a rubber band until I tried this on, okay? And at first you think, God, do I want to wear rubber? You know, but once
it's
you
so comfortable.
I'm saying that. Once you do, you realize, hey, this is pretty comfortable. This is pretty nice. You don't have, I mean, it takes a beating. You run around. It's just very casual, very
sapphire
everyday.
Sapphire crystals.
Sapphire crystal. Anyway, very functional watch, everyday, solid. You want to just have something to run around in every day, this is it.
There you go, $129, folks. An automatic movement with day and date, you should never expect to see at $129, especially when you factor in solid 316L stainless steel, when you factor in the day and the date and sapphire crystals, all this wrapped up into one. Folks, it's three value pays of $43. It's one of those pieces. If you're looking for a great sporty casual watch, I'll even say it, if you're looking for a beater, you've got sapphire crystals on a rubber strap with stainless steel. There's not much you could do to it. You don't want to go out and bang up your $5,000 tourbillon that you bought from us last hour when you're out doing your yard work. This is a great way to go, because there's really not much you're ever going to do to hurt the watch.
Well said, Jim. That's a very good point. It's something you can really beat up with a sapphire crystal rubber band. You know, also, you look at even the design, there's still some nice things to admire here. You've got the polished bezel combined with the brush case on the side. So there's still some nice elegance to it at the same time as being an everyday piece as well.
J132749, act quickly on that. We must move on. We have to show a few other items, and we're going to go to our next item. So what do we got for them? Let's show them some interesting stuff. J138897 coming up in a little bit. This is a tonneau-shaped piece. It's got that classic Stuhrling look. You've got a big date at the 12 o'clock position, off-center sweep seconds hand in the 6 o'clock position. $249.99, three value pays of $83. What a great bargain, and what a beautiful timepiece. Very classy, very elegant.
The ever-popular tonneau. I hope we get a chance to feature that piece.
Also, okay.
Now this is the sister piece to the piece we just showed. This is
is the rotating subdial.
Exactly. You've got basically the same case, the same strap. You know, even the dial work is the same with the checkerboard cut into the dial. But here the difference is you have a second time zone with the rotating on the track.
J132242. It's another one of those that you've got to see to really believe. Now, last call on this, J133381. I have one in the black, two in the silver tone. Call in immediately, or you're going to lose out on it. Beautiful automatic with the rope bezel on there. And you know what? Now we're going to move straight into something that you and I both have been itching to show all night.
Now, this is the one that I want everybody who's watching the show right now, step right up. take a close look at your monitors, folks. Watch what we're going to do here. Pick up the phone because this is one we want you to have in your collection. This is our new, I don't want to call it our signature piece just yet, but it's going to become our signature piece. This is something very special that we've put together. And you already mentioned the movement itself, Jim. Just to let people know at home, this is the first movement in the world to feature a day and date combined with a chrono. Okay? Day and date combined with a chrono. It's a Swiss movement. And I'll tell you what, I have some friends back in LA with kids who have all the youth sports and everything. You want something to time them. This is a seven-hand movement, Jim. I'm going to let you take over because you know this movement like nobody's business. But a seven-hand movement, a four-hand chrono, very rare to have a four-hand chrono. You've got tenths of a second. You've got seconds. You've got minutes and hours. You see your tenths of a second just going around as you started the chrono there.
Yep, this is the Swiss run to 50-50C. You've got your self-correcting big date, which means these two individual discs that work together to give you a digital readout of your date. When it goes to 31, it does not go to 32, 33, 34 like most big dates. It will self-correct to 0-1 all on its own. You have a 1/10 of a second chronograph. Now, what you saw down here was your split seconds. That is your 1/10 of a second. Once it gets to 30 seconds, it stops running and it clocks it internally. When I stop it, you'll see it kind of moves around. There you go, 9/10 of a second. Now, what you have over here, this is your constant running seconds on your time of day. But over here, you have two individual hands. And I think, Larry, you left yours running for a while since we went to dinner.
I did.
I'm going to show it to you on Larry's just so you can see both hands. I'm going to wipe off my grubby fingerprints off of here. You have two hands at the 10 o'clock position. One is for your minutes, and one is for your hours, and this will clock up to 12 hours. There you see it right there. Minutes and hours all wrapped up into one.
Look at the dial work, Jim. And, you know, I have the black. The black is a little bit more dressy. This is a very, this can be a dressy watch. It can be a sporty watch. The black, I think, dresses it up a little bit more. But truthfully, you really see the dial work even more on the other two models, on the white, on the silver dial.
We'll go back to the one on my wrist here because that silver dial just really pops, in my opinion.
It does.
You also have the blue numerals, blued hands. Look at even this. When you look at the chronograph registers, look at how the plates over it was actually screwed down onto the dial.
Yes.
It gives it a very, I don't know, you kind of saw like back in the 20s and 30s, they had that industrial kind of look about a lot of things.
It has.
They were making movies about the future, and it had that industrial kind of look on everything, the robots and everything.
To me, it has some kind of either a nautical look or if not nautical, maybe like gauges on an airplane or gauges on a race car.
Yes, an airplane on a vintage aircraft. That is what your instrumentation
would
look
like. It's awesome. And those are little screws, actually. The dial work on this is amazing. It takes several days to actually make one dial. Of course, they make more than one at a time, but still, this is not something that can be completed in one day. The labor in this is amazing.
Now, I want to demonstrate something to you before you get these
home. Now, what you're doing is you're resetting it back to zero, and you notice on the hour hand, it has to go all the way around 12 times to reset to zero. Isn't that cool? Bang. Is that awesome?
You just pointed it out for me. I thank you for that. Saved me a little bit of breath. Now, look at the case back as well. Beautifully matched up to the dial. Folks, this is $349. You're getting four value pays of $87.49. Let's show the other dial colors, shall we? I want to make sure we get a chance to see all these live and in person.
Everybody out there who owns a Stuhrling watch, listen to me, call in and grab one of these, add it to your collection, take it home, try it on. If you don't like it, we'll take it back. But I want everybody out there who's a real Stuhrling collector to have one of these. And this is a great gift item. If you want to buy a nice watch for your husband or something like that, this is it.
Now, what you're seeing right here, this is the silver tone in black. This was Larry's personal choice. Here we have the rose tone silver tone, which gives you the rose tone numerals as well as the hands. And then you have the silver tone, which gives you the blued accents on the dial. If I had to make a choice, it's the silver tone. I just think that is so cool, so beautiful. I loved blued numerals. And right now, folks, I tell you right now, I told you we had less than one per state to begin with. We have less than half of that now. This is an urgent call to you right now.
Remember,
you have
it's
15
the,
seconds.
Remember, it's the only, what is it? The only day, date, chrono movement in the world.
J138906. 349.96 to get all this wrapped up into one watch. And you know what's great? It's not big, it's not oversized, it's not bulky, it's not too thick.
Jim, I am telling you, once you put this watch on and you wear it one time, it becomes your new everyday watch. I put this on a week ago just because I wanted to get used to operating it, and I'm timing subways now. I'm timing how long does it take to get the subway here? And all of a sudden...
Good thing you have an hour marker on there then.
Well, especially if you take the F train in New York. But nevertheless, once you start wearing it, it becomes your new everyday, and it has become my new everyday watch. It's fabulous, and it's very thin, it's light, it's great.
Move it on. Going into our next piece here. Also, we still have some of these left, J133060. This is the one that we're calling the Square Watch. $199.98. Day and date. One of the most intriguing dials I've ever had a chance to see. And again, I'm going to say it looks like a tribal sun to me. It has such a great look to it. Very handsome. And really, it's a good dress, good casual, all the way around.
You're right, Jim. And I call it a cushion case or a TV case. But nevertheless, we're not featuring the piece. This is a still photo we're looking at. If we could flip it over and see the backside, you're remarking about the dial. It's got the same guilloche pattern on the back as you see on the front.
$199.98. Free value pays of $66. We'll bring that beauty home to you. Now, one from last hour that, you know what, I still have one left of each. J138786, that is a genuine functioning tourbillon. Can I see it again very, very quickly? I just want to show it live because that's a still shot. It doesn't show it operating. I want people to understand that it is a real tourbillon.
And again, limited edition. If you're just tuning in, there's only 50. They're numbered from 1 to 50, and we only brought 10 for this particular show. We think we're down to the last three or four. So great opportunity to own a tourbillon at a very reasonable price.
To bring it home for $899, to have a genuine, functioning, hand-built tourbillon is astounding. Add to that, you're getting day and date. Folks, this is the most sought-after... Mm-hmm. Complication in the world of urology. This is it right here. And we're going to move on. I just want to make sure you got a chance to see it. We're not playing games with you. It's not just an open heart exposed balance wheel. This is a fully rotating cage tourbillon. This is just
great
gorgeous.
Gift item. And
I just like to play with it. I just like to touch it.
You know, while you're playing
you're
with that.
You're the man. You can get me some of these, right?
Yeah, sure. Listen, you know, even I have limitations as to what I can take for
you
myself.
You can't even get the tourbillon.
No, I can't because they're limited edition. And for me to get one, I'd have to pay full price for it. And right now I got a lot of other things going on. But going back to the other watch that we were just talking about, the chrono with day and date, you know, that also was a result of listening to our collectors. We get a lot of emails from our collectors, and I'd like to thank everybody out there for sending those letters and emails and what have you. We do read them, we do respond to them, and we listen to our collectors, and we try to give our collectors what they want, what they ask for. And I think that last watch had a lot to do with input from our collectors as well. So thank you, everybody. Join the family, join the fun.
Absolutely. Now we're going to move on to this piece, J138897. You know, what can you say? It is a classic to know that I put on upside down. So we're going to flip that over. There's your big date at the 12 o'clock position. There's your off-center sweep seconds hand at the 6 o'clock position. And there is that famous, Stuhrling dial.
Yeah, ever popular to know shape with the step case. As you can see, it has like a step up. Looks similar to the Mueller. It's the case does anyway. We've sterlingized it with the dial work and our own numerals and what have you. But again, classic piece, very dressy piece, expensive looking piece. As you can see, the decorated case back, the decorated movement, the case back matching the dial work on the front. It's also a curved case, by the way, which is not an easy thing to do.
And there you
it's
see it right there.
It's more expensive. Curved case, curved crystal. It's a Cristerna crystal. Automatic movement.
You've also got all of your numerals and hands are richly filled with luminescent material. So this is going to be very easily, readable at night in low light conditions. You've got it all the way around. You've got a great dress watch. It's still practical. A lot of dress watches here. A lot of companies skip that loom.
This is really great for those that want a dress watch that like luminescence as well. Okay, luminescence isn't for everybody. Some people don't like it, some people like it. For those of you who like it and you want it in a dress watch, I can't think of a better piece in our line that would do it than this piece right here, because you're getting both worlds together in one piece. You're getting a very dressy, expensive looking watch, and yet, you know, you want to pick up your watch off the nightstand, or you're out in the dark and you want to see what time it is, you can still see the time. And oh, by the way, that big date is auto-correctional, Jim.
Unbelievable. For $249.99. J138897. You only got about 35 seconds left to call in. Take advantage of those great value pays. $83. We'll bring this piece home. We're going to show you the rose gold version as well, the rose tone version as well.
And on all of our rose tone, by the way, I want to add that they're all 10 microns of coating on there. I mean, that's very thick. A lot of the companies don't go that thick. So you're getting substantial coating on that.
And there you see the rose tone right there. And the movement, once again, is perfectly matched up to the color tones of the case. $249.99. It's just, Stuhrling is all about giving you class, giving you elegance, attention to detail, but at the most reasonable prices that you could ever imagine. And this is a prime example of that. J138897, moving on to our final item of the night. Before we go into our top value, yeah, we got our top value at the end of the hour. So we're going to show this just because I know how much you love it. We're going to get a chance to show it. J133060. I'm going to snag my favorite one out of there, which is going to be, I'm going to do something different this time. How about that? Did I shake you up? Did I surprise you? Yes, I did. Instead of going for the blue numerals, I went for the gold numerals.
All right.
Just so cool looking. Anyway. Throw this on my wrist. Folks, yeah. Take a good, hard look at this dial. Look at the presentation of this piece and tell me that you believe this is a watch that should be available at $199. There's just no way possible. Look at this. Look at that dial. This is definitely one of your more standout dials. It pops right out of the watch.
Yeah, it really does. It's got a little bit of a swirl to it. It's the classic Stuhrling dial with the impressions in it and everything. But the case, I think the case in this case is what really, to
me... You think in this case it could be the case?
I do. And, you know, it's a very popular case by Tag. You may know it as the Monza, okay? But we've put our own spin to this piece with the dial and so forth, what we've done with the inside of the watch. But the case is very identifiable. Some people call it a TV case. Some people call it a cushion. I like to call it a cushion because the sides are puffed out like a cushion. I wouldn't call it necessarily square. But anyway, this is a
That's
classic.
Okay. We make up stuff all the time.
Let me tell you, this is a classic, simple watch. You know what I mean? The three-hand movement. You've got day and date. Easy to read the time. Luminescence. The engravement on the back of the case, on the case back, matches the swirl pattern on the front of the dial as well, too. So you have all the Stuhrling details here. For all you Stuhrling collectors out there, if you don't have this one in your collection, try it.
There's that beautifully engraved case back, skeletonized case back, and you can see your, very elaborate movement. You guys are doing so much work on your movements now. Big step up from even last year.
Yeah, all the engine turning for the decorated movements, with the exception of those skeletonized ones where we hand engrave. But nevertheless, it's all about the details. And that's something that, Mr. Fisher and everybody at the factory are very big on here, that our signature is our details.
Absolutely. Absolutely, that is true. And we've got one here to show you on Lucinda's wrist, just to show you that this is not just for the boys. Ladies, too, you can play, and check this out. I think it looks great. It's a very beautiful piece.
And not a bad watch either, Jim. But in any case, it is beautiful. It really is. I love this piece.
J133060, you've got a day and date, as well as being automatic, gorgeous dial work. All this for $199.98. I want to check one thing really quickly on this. I think I actually did that earlier and had to check. I just want to make sure. I don't like to misspeak on any of my shows. Absolutely. It is a sapphire crystal. So it just adds value on top of value on top of value.
It's fabulous. A lot of the models, I know we're nearing the end of the hour here, but a lot of the models we've seen on the show tonight, great gift items. The prices we've been showing here tonight as well. I think we still have some of the heart watches left as well, Jim, for the ladies. Not all the colors, but some of those are still remaining. If you missed that, call in and grab what we have left. This is another one here that we should add to your collection. The dial work, the case, the automatic, the engravement, everything about it. So it's been great being here again, Jim. I've enjoyed it.
It's always great to have you out here.
I've really enjoyed it, Jim. It's been great.
Thank you so much for joining us, folks. That's going to wrap it up for today's Stuhrling presentations. We are going to go into today's Our Top Value. I want to thank Mr. Larry Magen once again for joining us. And you know what? Stay tuned. A couple seconds, we're going to go into today's brand new Our Top Value. Come back and join me.
The ShopNBC Black Tie Event, featuring new, elite, sophisticated designs from some of your favorite collections. A touch of red carpet and regal excellence with Beverly Hills elegance. Diamonds, gold, and gemstones. A trio of beauty beyond compare. Watch for a specially priced black tie item during every show. Whatever your style, glamour is waiting for you. The Black Tie Event, featuring Beverly Hills elegance, here on ShopNBC.
And here we go into today's brand new Our Top Value for today, Lucien Piccard stainless steel diamond watch, J138815. Look at the price on this, marked down from $129 for 24 hours only to $89.96, and two value pays of $44, 24 hours only or until sellout. And as you very well know, you've learned a lot here today. We sell out of stuff sometimes before the morning sun comes up.
It's amazing how many people are at home actually doing their shopping. I love it, you know. You just can't let the sun set, you know. You just got to keep buying. We've got a heck of a value here, Jim. It's fabulous. $89, under $100 to get this watch. Mother of pearl in white, blue, or pink. And there's diamonds on here. There's diamonds.
Gotta love the diamonds.
And a lot of facets going on with all this stainless steel, high-grade stainless steel, and so much happening with that watch band. You can see that the...
It's thick. It's very substantial.
Yeah, it really is. I was debating whether or not... If you look at the white one, I mean, if you're a man could wear that white watch. It really is it's something that could go both ways. I think with the pink and the blue, it's probably definitely a lady's watch. But the nice thing
about the thickness of this while we're talking here, I'm just going to demonstrate that thickness.
Really got some it's really got some white to it. And take a look at the way the band, the bracelet, integrates right up into the bezel of that watch. It just carries that design from the bracelet right onto the bezel.
So beautifully done.
Yeah, it's a gorgeous watch.
Now, as you notice, these are beautiful mother of pearl dials. And tell us a little bit about the diamonds on here as well.
Well, you've got 10 diamonds on there. There's the date window at the sixth position. Of course, the Roman numeral 12 at the top. So you've got 10 diamonds. I think there's a total of, 2 points, I think, on this.
Where can you even expect to get diamonds on a watch for $89 and to get mother of pearl? You're getting very, very exotic things here. And by the way, we'll look here. You'll see the packaging that it comes in. Folks, this is not like a cheap little cardboard box that we're going to send it out to you in. This is, I got to tell you, this is one of the greatest our top values we've had in watches yet.
Yeah, Lucien Piccard, as you said, even down to the packaging. I mean, if you'll get a shot out here on a table, we look at every aspect of the watch as being important, and just the presentation and the display when you open this box, sitting on your bureau or your dresser, it befits the watch itself, the packaging itself. So, I mean, this is, as we talked earlier in the hour, we were together, a Lucien Piccard watch all the way. You know, from the bracelet to the dial to all of the movement.
Look at the channel running down this bracelet here.
Lots of bevel cuts on Swiss movement. You bet. And it's three ATM, and this is a mineral crystal with a sapphire coating, so it's got a lot of extra protection for, you know.
So you've got the impact resistance of mineral plus the scratch proofing of sapphire over that.
Yeah.
Look at the channel. Look how deep this groove is. This is how substantial this bracelet is.
Yeah. And the nice bevel cuts there on the on both ends of each of those links there, as I said, carries right up onto the bezel of the watch, and very nice faceting on the sides of the bezel there too. How the angles. It's just really a lovely, lovely watch.
I tell you, the construction quality of this far exceeds even the retail value. It takes a lot to really impress me. But to see a watch that we're able to put out here for $89 of this quality with diamonds and mother of pearl,
it really is
amazing.
Yeah, and the colors here, this is at this value, you can say it in all honesty, at this value, at this price point, this is something you could pick up all three colors and gift to people and really give them a beautiful watch, because this is easily a $200. We have it shown there as $220 retail value, but you could certainly go into a store and find this for $250 and upwards.
Look at the packaging. Look how rich the packaging is. The works. Now, again, if you could tell us once again, I know we had a Lucia Picard show earlier that you had with me, and we discussed this, but if you could let everybody here at home know that are tuning in for today's Our Top Value, your warranty. How you stand behind your products.
Lifetime warranty. Of course, we have Swiss quartz movement in these watches, and all of the guts in a Lucien Piccard watch is 100% lifetime warranty on our watches. So should in a rare occasion that something goes wrong, it's simply a matter of sending it in to us, and it's immediately exchanged or returned.
Well, I have to hand it to you guys. Have done an excellent job, not only in the quality of the piece that you've got here, but it extending such a great value, teaming up with ShopNBC and creating a value of $89. I mean, folks, you've got to remember, if you've never seen an Our Top Value, it's our special pricing for the day. While supplies last, 24 hours only is how long you see this price. It will always be the lowest price of the season. You're getting it right now. This is a watch that we normally would sell for $129. Today only, you're getting it for $89.96. You're getting two value pays of $44.98. And if supplies last even that long,
we fully
24
expect
hours,
to send
and then
up, yeah.
it, the price is going to be gone.
Look at the detail on that, like the date window there, the date complication. It's nicely framed in there.
Give us some of your technical innovations. Now, you guys have made the thinnest self-winding watch ever.
Right. Yeah.
And so many other great things.
Yeah, Lucien Piccard has been a lot of firsts in watchmaking. They were the first to really come up with the thinnest movement ever, and still to be the thinnest movement. And then Lucien Piccard designed a way to actually start putting diamonds and gems on the dials of watches,
That's
so
amazing.
That there could be a clearance for the hands to sweep over it. Another Lucien Piccard first. So he's been a real innovator in watches himself and the company over the 80 years that it's been in existence, 82 years. Been around a long time, definitely making quality watches, and this is certainly one of them, and I think we're practically giving it away here. So at this price point.
That's what Our Top Value is all about. We're giving back to the customer that supports us on a daily, hourly, and sometimes minutely, I know that's not a real word, basis, $89.
Look at how much.
Mother of pearl.
Yeah.
Diamonds. Solid stainless steel construction. Yeah. Not a mystery metal, not a base metal.
316L stainless steel. And with all the facets on that bracelet, you've got, as you said, the channel running down the middle and the facets on the bezel itself. It catches a lot of light. It definitely makes a statement. It's bold, and it's got some chunk to it, I think.
Kind of like me. I've got some bold,
bold and chunk to it. Yeah, I'm getting chunkier as I come to Minnesota and eat the food here, too.
Well, all that extra chunk is a little bit warmer, and you need that around here when it gets -60.
Yeah.
Somebody in Florida is going, -60? Glad I'm not up there.
And, of course, we're all saying it, but it is just around the corner. We've got our Valentine's Day, a time for sweethearts to gift each other, and this would make a heck of a gift for a young lady.
It is. It's beautiful presentation, and you're giving a very loving gift. You're giving mother of pearl. You're giving diamonds. Diamonds are forever. Don't forget that catchphrase.
You bet.
So, Invest on this very, very quickly. Jump on it while you can. We are out of time for this, our top value. Again, remember, today's price of $89.96 while supplies last, mother of pearl and diamonds, solid stainless steel. Please make our top value your top value today.
The ShopNBC Black Tie event, featuring new, elite, sophisticated designs from some of your favorite collections. Cutting edge, trend-setting jewelry from 18 karat elegance. Italian gold with international appeal. 18 karat elegance is the language of fashion. Watch for a specially priced black tie item during every show. Whatever your style, glamour is waiting for you. The Black Tie event with 18 karat elegance here on ShopNBC. Tired of cookware that's outdated, doesn't match, or is just plain old and neglected? Stock up with one of the most reliable names in kitchenware, Cuisinart. This ShopNBC exclusive features a 12-piece classic stainless steel cookware set with everything you need to cook your favorite dishes. All the pieces.